Good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday again, and it is time for CB Smokehouse to get back into it. Excuse me. I hope you all are having a great week so far. My week has been going pretty good. No complaints. Going to hear complaining anyway. So our menu this week is everything that we usually have: macaroni and cheese, baked beans, collards, potato salad, coleslaw, and dirty rice. If dirty rice does good like it did last Friday, I think we did it just Friday. If it does good like it did last Friday, I think it'll be part of our sides, because we did. the customers really enjoyed it. So that is our sides. We're not doing brisket this week. Hubby said he wanted to just wait with that a little bit. So we are not doing half chickens anymore. We're doing quarter chickens, because last week it did great. So we're going to do ribs, of course, pulled pork, of course, and quarter chickens. And I don't know why I be trying to think it's another meat. I don't know. So we do the rib sandwiches, pulled pork sandwiches, rib dinners, slab of ribs, half slabs. So that is what we're doing. Cornbread is definite. We don't do rolls anymore. And we're doing the crispy, chewy cookie. I can't even say it right. Crispy, chewy cookie. Because it's crispy on the outside, but when you bite into it, it is very chewy. So that's the name of it. And I didn't do them last week. Customers were asking about them. It wasn't on purpose. I just wanted to it takes a lot to get them done. So I prepped them up yesterday, and I'm gonna bake them today and dust them and go from there. So that is for dessert, because a lot of people ask, oh, do y'all have anything sweet? Do you have any dessert and everything? And I'm like, should I do this? It is time consuming, but the end product is great. So we'll be doing the cookies. And for drink, we do Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, bottled water, and our specialty sweet iced tea. So those are the things that we have, and that is the menu for our truck, you know, for our food trailer. And that is what we'll be doing. So we are getting ready to get prepped up so we can go on out and go to our location and get ready for this day. If you all are watching and you're not in pursuit of a food truck or food business, and you just enjoy watching our videos, tell us something that you like on a food truck or food trailer. Or if you eat on food trucks or food trailers. Growing up, when I was in middle school in Miami, when I was in high school, it used to be a food truck that used to be down the street from our high school, and we could go there on lunch, and we used to get sausage dogs. That is something that we're going to bring back probably next week, the sausage dog. Because it did pretty good. And the stocks were so, so, so good. So tell us something that you all like, and, you know, you may give us an idea. But we're mostly Southern cooking, so our Southern foods, that's what we really, really key on. And we thought of the tea because who doesn't go to a Southern restaurant or everything and they don't have tea? So that's what we're doing this week, and we're getting ready to get ourselves set up and head on out, and we will have some more video. You all continue to have a blessed one. Blessings.
It is time to start this day. We are on Belvedere, Simplified Fabricators. You see what they're making? This stuff is amazing. That is cool. Very talented. And we are also near Nolan. It's time to start this day on Belvedere between Nolan. We're at Simplified Fabricators. Beautiful work they're doing here. It's time to get started. moment.
Thank you.
sides would be baked beans and collards. Because we don't cook our collards with meat, so those two.
Ready in a moment.
you. Have a blessing.
Okay. sleeping effect.
Oh my god. That's why we take it home and we go to sleep after we eat it.
See the sky. We had to close a little early today, but it's all good. We'll be back out tomorrow. Blessings.